I loved going to the Children's Hospital of Los Angeles. It was such an humbling experience. It made me realize how blessed I am and how much that I have. My heart goes out to every kid that I met there, because they don't deserve to be there. First of all, we fall in love with them because they're absolutely gorgeous and so sweet. But it was hard. It was definitely hard seeing like there was this one girl, Mary Ella, who had a skin disease, and it was just, my heart went out to her. She was so sweet, and I wanted to like give her my skin and like take it, be fine. We got to have fun with the kids. We did like a concert and we sang songs and sang with them and did like a whole meet and greet thing. So it was good to put a smile on their face, and they definitely put a smile on ours. It's amazing being on the show and the amount of support you get through all the fans around you. And they give so much to me and support me so much. So when this show is over, I definitely just want to give back, because I wouldn't be here without them. So I would love to just give back to people all across the world. And one charity that's really on my heart that I love is called Project Rescue, and it's over in India, and it takes those young kids who are in the red light district and saves them from it and gives them a future. And I love that, so I definitely would want to help with that, and just so many other charities in general, like in the US, and I definitely want to give back.